out so fast. I wasn't moving at all. I looked in the mirror and said to myself, to live in this world, you've got to believe in yourself.
You know.